हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल महा मैथ स्प्रिंग।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू फाइंड परफेक्ट क्यूब रूट ऑफ 7 डिजिट, 8 डिजिट एंड 9 डिजिट नंबर्स। सो इन माय लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट 4 डिजिट, 5 डिजिट एंड 6 डिजिट नंबर्स। सो आई हैव गिवन द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। सो बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन, वी शुड नो अबाउट द क्यूब ऑफ द नंबर फ्रॉम 1 टू 10। ऑलरेडी आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू, सो आई थिंक यू अंडरस्टूड दिस हाउ टू रिमेंबर दिस क्यूब ऑफ द नंबर फ्रॉम 1 टू 10। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। Cube root of 3511808. So first step, we have to split from right side to left side three digits. So 1 2 3, 3 digit, 1 2 3, 3 digit. So here only 1 digit is no need. So our answer, we will get the 3 digit number only. Why? Because the 3 parts are there. So 1 2 3. So now I'm going to assume the first, this is the first digit, this is my second digit, this is my last digit. Okay, for finding the first digit, what is there? 3. So 3 is lies between from 1 to 8. So 1 and 8 only, 3 is lies between. So we have to take the lowest cube of the number. So what is the lowest cube of the number? Is 1. So our the first digit is 1. Now I'm going to find the last digit. So how to find the last digit? The same method only, but finding the second digit only, we will use the formula. Okay, so now 8, what is the last digit we are having? 8. So 8, which cube number is having the last digit is 8? So 8 means 2, already I have explained. So 2 is our last digit. Now we have to find the second digit. So for finding the second digit, first we have to cube of the last digit. So L cube equal to what is there? 2. 2 cube equal to 8. So after cube of the last digit, then we have to subtract from these 3 digit. So 808 minus 8. So 808 minus 8. 800. Okay, so now we have to apply one formula. That formula is very easy only. So in this 800, we are going to take the middle part only. We don't want the first and this third digit. Okay, only we are going to take the middle digit for all the questions. Okay, so what is the middle digit? We are having 0. Now we have to apply one formula. It's very easy. What is the formula? It is 3L square S. So 3 into L square. L square is nothing but last digit square. So double of the last digit, and S is nothing but the second digit. For we are going to find the second digit. No. So equal to the middle digit value we have to take. Now 3 into what is the L we are having? 2. So L square means 2 square. 2 square is 4. Into S we are going to find. So we don't know. And this right? 0. Now 3 4s are 12. So 12 into S equal to 0. Now how to find the S? So what is here? 2. So which number is multiplied with 2, we will get the unit digit is 0. Understood? Which number multiplied with 2, we will get the unit digit 0. So we have to remember the 2 double. So 2 ones are 2 only we are getting. We want 0. So 2 multiplied by 5 only we are getting the unit digit is 0. So 2 5s are 10. So what is our second digit answer is 5. So 152 is the answer for this question. So let's again, once again I will explain. First we have to split from right side to left side 3 digit, 3 digit, 3 digit. So this one assumes first, second and last digit. For finding the first digit, 3 lies between 1 and 8. So we have to take the lowest digit of the number. Then for finding the last digit, so what is the last digit? We are having 8. So 8, which cube number having the last digit 8? Number is 2, cube number is 2. So write 2 here. Now for finding the second digit, we have to cube of the last digit. So L cube equal to 2 cube. 2 cube equal to 8. Now we have to subtract from the last 3 digit. So 808 minus 8 equal to 800. Only we want the middle digit. We are going to take only the middle digit. No need to bother over these two. So 0. Now this is the formula. This formula only is very important. So what is the formula? 3L square S. 3 last digit square into S. So 3 into what is the last digit? We are having 2. So 2 square is 4 into s equal to 0. So 3 4s are 12 into s equal to 0. Now for find, we want only the yes no second digit. So how to find the second digit? So 12 is there. We don't want only, we are going to take the unit digit. We are having 2. So which number we should multiply with 2, we will get the unit digit is 0. So we have to remember the 2 double. So 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8. 2 5s are only we are getting the unit digit 0. 2 5s are 10. So we are getting the unit digit 0. So our answer is, second digit answer is 5. So 152 is the answer. So let's see the a digit number. So the cube root of a digit number. Same thing. First we have to split from right side to left side. 3 digit 1, 2, here 3. So our answer we will get 3 digit only. So first digit, second digit, and this is the last digit. So for finding the first digit, 53. So 53 is lies between 27 and 64. We have to take the lowest cube of the number. So 3. Now for finding the last digit, what we are having, the last digit 6. So our answer also, the cube of the number also 6 only. So which number having the last digit 6? 6 only. Okay. So now for finding the second digit, what we have to do? First we have to cube of the last digit. So what is the cube of last digit? L cube equal to 6 cube. 6 cube is 216. Now after finding the L cube, we have to subtract from this last 3 digits. So what we are having, 376 minus 216 equal to, so 6 minus 6 0, 7 minus 1 6, 3 minus 2 1. We want only the middle digit. So what is having middle digit is 6. Now we have to apply the formula. So what is the formula? 3L square S. So 3 into what is the last digit? 6. So L square means 6 square. 6 square 36 into S equal to 6. 36 into 3, 108 into S equal to 6. Now, so 8. So which number multiplied with 8, we will get the unit digit is 6. So 8 double we have to remember. So 8 multiplied with 2, we will get 16. So we are getting the unit digit 6. Next, one more possible also there. 8 multiplied by 7 equal to 8 7s are 56. This is also having unit digit is 6. So coming to this question, we are having the possibilities, 2 numbers are there. So either it is 326, 326 or 376, 376. So which one we have to find? So how to find whether it is 326 or 376? Why? Because of coming to this one, 2 possibilities are there. So first one, only one possibility is there. So directly we found the answer. Now for finding these two, we are going to use the digital sum of the digital sum. So digital sum is nothing but we have to sum of the given question. We have to sum of the given question. So what is the sum of the given question? So 5 plus 3 plus 1 plus 5 plus 7 plus 3 plus 7 plus 6. So 5 plus 3 8, 8 plus 1 9, 9 plus 5 14, 14 plus 7 21, 21 plus 3 24, 24 plus 7 31, 31 plus 6 37. So 37 we are going to convert the single digit. So now 3 plus 7 10. Now 1 plus 0 1. So up to single digit we have to add. Now 1. So now take 326. So if we add and cube up this, we will get which one is getting the 1. Now I'm going to take 326. So if we add 326, 3 plus 2 5, 5 plus 6 11. So now 1 plus 1 2. Now we have to cube up 2. 2 cube equal to 8 we are getting. So we want 1. So it is 8. So 326 1 cup. Now take 376. 376. So sum of all the digits, 3 plus 7 10. 10 plus 6 16. Now 1 plus 6 7. Now we have to cube up 7. So 7 cube is 343. 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. So 1 plus 0, 1. So now we are getting the answer is 1. So therefore our answer is 376. Understood? If it is 2 possibilities or 3 possibilities, that means we have to use the digital sum. We have to sum of the given question. Then up to single digit, we have to add the sum of digits. Then take what are the possibilities are there. So first take the first possibilities and add, after that cube of this. Then if we are getting or not. So like that you have to check. So let us see 9 digit numbers. cube root of 9 digit. So we have to split from right side to left side 3 digit, 3 digit, 3 digit. Now first, second and last digit. Okay, for finding the first digit 153. So 153 is lies between 125 and 216. We have to take the lowest cube of the number. So 5. Now what we are having the last digit 6. So 6 means which cube of the number having the last digit 6? 6 only. So 6 only having the last digit 6. Okay. For finding the second digit, we have to cube of the last digit. So L cube equal to 6 cube equal to 216. 6 cube is 216. Now we have to subtract from the last 3 digits. So 656 minus 216 equal to 6 minus 6 0, 5 minus 1 4, 6 minus 2 4. We want only the middle digit. So what is the middle digit we are having? 4. What is the formula? 3L square. Yes. So 3 into L we are having 6. So L square means 36 into S equal to 4. 36 3 is 108 into S equal to 4. Now we have to remember the 8 table. So 8 multiplied with which number we will get the unit digit is 4. So 8 multiplied with 3 we are getting 24, unit digit is 4. Next 8 multiplied with 8 equal to 64, we are getting the unit digit is 4. So how many possibilities are there? 2 possibilities are there. So whether this answer is 536 or 586. So for which one is correct, how to find, we have to do the digital sum. So sum of this given question: 1 plus 5 6, 6 plus 3 9, 9 plus 9 18, 18 plus 9 27, 27 plus 6 33, 33 plus 5 38, 38 plus 6 is 44. So 44 is nothing but we have to add the sum of digit. Why? Because we need a single digit. So 4 plus 4 8. So our answer is 8. Now which number having we will get the 8, we have to check. Take 536 first. 536. Now sum of the digit 5 plus 3 8, 8 plus 6 14. So 1 plus 4 5. Okay, now cube of this 5, 5 cube is 125. Now sum of this 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 1, 8. So we are getting 8. So our answer is 536. If you take this one, we will not get 8. 586, 586. 8 plus 6, 14, 14 plus 5, 19. So 19, 1 plus 9, 10. Again, 1 plus 10, 1. Up to single digit we have to convert, then only we have to take the cube. Now cube of 1 is 1 only we are getting, so we want 8. So the correct answer is 536. So I hope you understand this easy trick. If you practice 2 to 3 questions, you can able to complete in 10 seconds. So if you have any doubts or clarification in this video, you can post in the comment box. Thank you friends.
Thanks for watching our channel. Please like, share and comment, and also new viewers, subscribe my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon.